And also new this noon, Sacramento police said a shooting hoax prompted a lockdown at Christian Brothers High School. Officers said they first received a call this morning of multiple people shot at the school on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. So they say they immediately cleared the school and then determined that the call was a hoax after all. No word on if there was any arrest made or if that call came from within the school.